Out with the old, in with the new. Now it's time to celebrate a new round of celebrations, and this time we're celebrating Chinese New Year, the season of awkward situations. But hey, today I will give you some ideas on how to navigate those situations effortlessly. Sometimes you have to meet your parents, kampong, or relatives, and you only meet these people once a year. Basically, you're not obliged to remember these people or what to call them. But if you do manage to impress these people, who knows, you just might be able to get more ang pao money. So this is one app that could be very useful this Chinese New Year. It's called the Relative Title Calculator. Let's see, shall we go and activate it? Is this very cutesy Taiwanese looking app? Okay, it will load, and then now comes the fun part. Let's try my father's, brother's, sister's, wife. Whoa. Okay, so it's quite interesting because it's a very Taiwan app, right? So when it comes to relatives that doesn't know how to address, then it gives you this very funny line, which I will leave you to discover for yourself. Because let's face it, right? Who's going to actually bring you to go and see your father's, brother's, sister's, mother's, wife? Doesn't even sound correct. Let's try again. My father's younger sister's husband is Gu Zhang. Yeah, it's pretty cool, right? So like, let's say if my father were to tell me, okay, who we're meeting this afternoon, that's when I consult the app, I get the name, and there I am to impress. For more ang pao money. You never know what could happen, man. Try it out. Faking a phone call is an all-time classic move, and frequently used one at that, especially during the Chinese New Year festivities when you want to escape awkward situations. How do you pull it off convincingly? If you're using an iPhone, I have this app called Fake Call to recommend to you that it's an absolute lifesaver. All you need to do is tap into the app. You can set the time for the phone to call you, for example, 12 minutes later. Or if this convo is just going to start, 3 seconds later works as well. Then go to caller, maybe give this person a name like Jessica from work. So when this person calls, there will be Jessica work so that people will know that this phone call is legitimate. And you can even set ringtone and vibration, choose the voice, male or female, who replies to your phone call, change the wallpaper. For example, if that person's gonna ask if you have a girlfriend or not, make this whole screen her face so that everybody knows that your girlfriend is calling you right this minute. Absolute lifesaver if you ask me. Try it out. For this CNY, you can send digital greetings, and the tip I have for you is to download apps that already have presets for the year 2019 and the year of the pig. Okay, all you need to do is to tap into the app and tap CNY greetings. Then we go on to be welcomed, overwhelmed by this whole library of graphics that you can send out and pioneer the trend. So let's say, because I'm classy, I will go and choose perhaps the one on the porcelain plate, and then I click the share button and I can share straight to WhatsApp so you can start the trend this Chinese New Year. Let's go, man. Next up, we're going back to how the OG antisocials used to do it, with a book. But of course, with a digital spin. Anyway, here is 3 easy steps on how you can utilize this absolutely flawless tip. So I'm here reading my book, zoning out, and then here comes this auntie.
Hey, brother, 小弟啊,你在干嘛?
I'm still reading. Continues asking questions, but as though she cannot see I'm reading. Continue to read.
Hey, 那么没有礼貌,不要跟你讲话了啦.
Success! You see, 2 benefits in just 1 tip. Because you also get educated while you're at it. Amazing. You see, if you ignore people when you're using your phones, you are simply a millennial. But when you ignore people when you're actually reading, you are a scholar in the making. See, that is the difference. Right, next tip. Chinese New Year season is when social media interaction in Singapore increases tenfold, and we all know why. You'll be so bored either trying to watch TV or trying very hard to engage your cousin whom you only meet once a year. But hey, I got some good news for you. Try and download this HardwareZone app. And when you tap in, you can see under the lifestyle portion that I really love, tons of things to explore. So for example, I like to go to Eat, Drink, Man, Woman. Here's where they have the latest gossips in Singapore. I assure you, they're always the first ones to update, okay? And this is when you might even improve the relationships you have with your cousins or your relatives, because this gives you tons of stuff to talk about. And I assure you, you'll have a whale of a time with these interesting leads. We hope you find some of that tips useful in navigating your awkward CNY situations. And till next time, here's from all of us at Team Hardware Zone. 祝你新年快乐,万事如意,心想事成,身体健康. Of course, if you like what you see, do remember to like, share and subscribe. And tell us more in the comments below what you want to see more of. Till next time, 恭喜发财! 好吧, 那来.